Philadelphia Flyers are coming off a second-round loss to the New Jersey Devils, and they're bringing a lot back from a team that was very good last season, but it has been a summer of misses and misfortunes for the Flyers. They couldn't sign Zach Parise, Ryan Suter, or Shea Weber. They couldn't trade for Rick Nash. They lost Matt Carl to the Tampa Bay Lightning, and to make matters worse, Andre Mazzaro suffered an Achilles injury, and he could be out a very long time. The Flyers are still in the market for some offensive help, but the big question really is on defense. Because after their top four of Luke Shen, Kimmo Tiimonen, Braden Coburn, and Nicklas Grossman, who's going to play for them? They've got four guys you got to consider, and three of them are really prospects in Brandon Manning, Marc-Andre Bourdon, and Erik Gustafsson, with the fourth guy being Bruno Gervais. They might need all four of them, or it's possible that Bourdon or Gustafsson or Manning become a real solid contributor for the Flyers. Still, it's not going to help Ilya Brizgalov, who's coming off a subpar season, to look up and see a defense with holes in it. The Flyers, they're still a good team. They're still a playoff team, but I would right now put them a notch below the Penguins and the Rangers in the Atlantic Division as a result of this defense.